Why sleep out on a branch on a cold night when you can sleep in your own under snow shelter? So here we have a wing mark where a grouse has landed and burrowed itself in the snow and spent a warm night under snow. And then in the morning, what happens is they typically tunnel along. You can see he actually poked his head up. So there's a whole tunnel under the snow here, poked his head up and had a little look around, tunneled a little bit further, and then broke out and flew away.